Hello everyone. Today, I have a stern message to Amanda Rose.
Listen, you stupid freaking slut. Why the hell would you make a same-sex shipping out of Tux Toons 2K2 and Muckery? You should know that Tux Toons 2K2 is straight and Muckery is bisexual. And Tux Toons 2K2 isn't into men, you jerk. And you also said the N-word. What the heck? You should know that the N-word is racist, and saying that word makes you racist as that you're white. And don't say that I used Inspect Element to make those pictures, because I didn't, those pictures are real, you did say those things. So don't lie about it. You also shipped me with Ariana Grande just because I said I love her. The reason why I said that on her community post on Twitter is because I'm a huge fan of her. You should know that Ariana Grande already has a boyfriend and she's 27 and I'm 18. I'm too young to be dating Ariana Grande. You also revealed my real name and face all over YouTube and on my information page on GoAnyPedia, which is illegal. You also tried to find my email address and home address and other of my personal information so that you can expose it onto the internet. How would you feel if someone revealed your personal information or anything that's private to you onto the internet? You would probably feel the exact same way I did. I hope that you get terminated, you rack animate wannabe.
Sorry that I had to burst out my anger. It's just that Amanda Rose is a toxic user and has become a jerk onto the internet. And Amanda, if you're watching this, I'm done making bad videos out of you. I'm going to be ignoring you from now on. Anyways, that's all what I have to say. Goodbye.